What's going on, guys? Welcome back. We are here again for December's unboxing of Huntvault's Elite 365 subscription box. And we have a pretty large box this month. So let's rip into this thing and see what we got. So I don't know if the months are getting shorter, ship times are getting faster, or what. But I feel like we just got one of these, and that's definitely not a bad thing. Alright, so first thing you're going to find whenever you open your box is going to be a card with some featured brands on the front. And on the back will be a list of each item with a price for each. So what we're going to do is start at our cheapest item and work our way up to our most expensive item and see if this box was worth our $150. All right, so first up, we're going to have Huntvault X New Archery Products Broadhead Case. So currently, my broadheads are just thrown into like a tackle box, a little small tackle box that I can throw in my hunting box. So this actually is pretty huge, and it is like a pelican case for your broadheads. And cool thing is, Huntvault did their thing, put their logo on it, so that's pretty awesome. Says it's got a durable ABS housing, weather and impact resistant case, protects your broadheads. Die cut foam insert securely holds up to 6 fixed and 6 mechanical broadheads without dulling your blades. Comes with an included carabiner and a slot for your broadhead wrench. So that is pretty cool. Oh heck, we'll open it up. It's a lot lighter than I expected, so that's good. Wow. So that's a lot more spaces in there than I thought. So it's got spots for just about everything you're gonna need for your broadheads. It is a really, really dense foam, so you don't have to worry about it loosening up and cutting over time. It's also got a little spot right there to lock it, and comes with a carabiner. You can hang it from your backpack or wherever. So that's pretty cool. Let's see what they say about it real quick. From short trips to the range and high mileage hunting treks out of state and back again, the NAP broadhead case ensures your blades stay secured and razor sharp through it all. Impact resistant and weatherproof, this rugged case keeps your broadheads protected from the elements. So a great piece of gear for any archery hunter. They've got our broadhead case listed for $16. All right, so next on our list, we've got Huntvault X Muddy Tree Stand Backpack Straps. So looks like two removable straps that you can hook to your lock-on stand or, you know, any other kind of equipment like that. It's got some pretty clear instructions here on how to attach it to a stand, and I'm sure that you could attach this to just about anything else, you know, that you needed straps on. So let's see what they say. Silent, cushioned, and supportive, these straps easily attach to most tree stands, evenly distribute weight while you travel, and quickly adjust to fit any sized hunter. Thick padded straps help shoulder the load both to and from the woods. So they've got our backpack straps listed for $20, and that's going to put us at $36 so far. So next on the list is Catching Deer's Hat. So I'm pretty sure that we can expect a lot more Catching Deer's gear because they announced their new partnership with Catching Deer's, and so they were pretty excited about that, and so am I. So let's see what this looks like. Pretty good fitting hat. Let's see if I can turn around backwards for you guys. Yeah. Heck yeah. We got some bottom land action going on right there. Rubber patch right here. It is actually sewn onto the hat. So, nice shape bill, not deformed. Let's see. The lads at Catching Deers are committed to designing apparel inspired by hunt camp and built for your lifestyle. This snapback cap makes for a perfect fit and features mesh panels to keep you cool. I love hats. I've got probably 200. Hats are one of those things you just can't have enough of. So they've got our Catching Deers hat listed for $25, which is actually $4.99 cheaper than what it has on the tag. And that's going to bring us to $61 so far. All right, so next up, we've got Gerber Armbar Slim Cut. All right. So I'm kind of a knife guy. So I love knives, multi-tools, you name it. We're about to go ahead and just open this up because I know it's going to have to happen. So I've got a Gerber dime somewhere, and that is actually one of the coolest multi-tools that I've ever had. It's very small, it's like that big. As always from Gerber, knife is pretty sharp. So let's see what kind of features we got here. So on this end here, we've got a bottle opener, which is a flip out style. There. It's got a key ring. You can hook it to your key ring or a lanyard. Also comes with scissors, which is pretty cool. And they are spring-loaded, so that is awesome. Flips right back out of the way. And of course, you've got your knife right here. And she's pretty sharp. And it talks about here that it's got aluminum scales on it. So for it to be so small, it does have some weight to it. There is no pocket clip, so this is something that you're either gonna have on a lanyard on your keychain or something like that, or just throw it in your pocket. Their description here on the back says, take the training wheels off your pocket tool. There's no smooth, rounded plastic or dainty tools here. The Armbar Slim Cut rounds up the tools that you'll use most. A 2.5-inch plain edge blade, scissors, and a bottle opener. This compact tool is built for real work with large tool tabs and access points. Fumble-free and easily opened with a thumb. Don't get caught unprepared. Throw the Armbar Slim in your pocket or on a keychain and get on with your day. So they've got this pretty well thought out here. You know, you get a multi-tool and it's got all these extra tools that you'll never use, like a saw or a scaling blade or something like that. And, you know, this is really simple and it's got the things that you will literally use the most. A knife, scissors, and a bottle opener. So let's see what their description says. The Armbar has all your cutting needs in a thin, versatile frame, features scissors for finer cuts, and easy one-handed access to the 2.5-inch frame lock blade that can rip through anything you put in front of it. Don't get caught unprepared. Support your daily carry with this robust tool. So this will definitely get put into rotation. I think this would serve me pretty well in my everyday endeavors. So they've got our Armbar Slim Cut listed for $40, and that's going to put us at $101 so far. All right, so before we move on to our featured item, I noticed that we had some extra goodies, and I love extra goodies. So they threw in a Rocky Mountain Elk Foundation calendar. So it shows a preview of all the months on the back here. So pretty cool. It's always fun getting extra stuff. So now our featured item. So I've actually already got one of these, but I have caught myself on multiple occasions where I actually needed one more. This month's featured item is the Bog Death Grip Aluminum Tripod. Yeah. So this thing is freaking awesome. All three of the legs are obviously adjustable, and it comes with the super strong clamp mount on top. So basically it can grip onto your foregrip of your rifle or maybe even a crossbow or something like that. This thing is super, super stout without being overly heavy. So, you know, even if you're carrying two of these, like one on each side of your backpack, you know, it's not gonna be too much where, you know, it's weighing you down. So let's go over some of the features. So this is going to come with the Death Grip clamping system, which I can actually show you here on this one. So put your rifle in there, and then you can tighten it down. It opens up pretty wide, so it'll accommodate just about anything you can throw in here. It has a tilt adjustment knob right here where you can loosen it up, tilt it wherever you want it, and then tighten it down. It also has a pan knob right here, so you can loosen that up and spin it around whichever way you need it, and tighten it down a little bit so it doesn't sway whenever you let it go. Also has a bubble level right here if you need that sort of thing. Each one of your legs is adjustable from 0 to 85 degrees. You set that by putting, you know, pushing your button in to whatever setting you need. So that's 85, that's 45, and that's 20. So based on where you have it clicked in is how far it will open. So this thing will get all the way down to the ground so you can use it in the prone position. Each one of the legs is gonna have two adjustable telescoping sections here, and these are super strong. I've never had any time where I had weight on the tripod where this pushed the leg down. So these things are really strong, and if you needed to, they are adjustable. You can adjust the tension on each clamp. This whole thing is made of aluminum, so it is super light, but it also comes with this silicone strapping here so you can make it where it won't come apart, you know, and go all over the place when you're trying to pack it out. On the bottom here, it has adjustable feet, and if you tighten them down, it has these little spikes here so it will grip into the dirt. And then if you loosen it up and bring it out, you can use the rubber portion to, you know, give you some extra grip on hard surfaces. So lastly, shooting height adjustment goes all the way from 7 inches all the way to 59 inches. So you can use this standing, kneeling, sitting, or in the prone position. So this thing is extremely versatile, and it only weighs 8.5 pounds. So I love this thing. Let's see what their description says. Engineered to be the most stable precision tripod on the market, its aluminum legs have unmatched durability for hunt after hunt. The patented clamp secures any weapon hands-free, freeing you to glass or call on the hunt with ease. Features a three-position leg lock for use in the prone, kneeling, sitting, and standing positions. With retractable steel spikes, an integral bubble, and no-slip lever locks, this tripod is secure, stable, quiet, and ready for quick adjustments during that vital moment. They've got our Bog Death Grip aluminum tripod listed for $200, and that's going to put us at $301 total this month. So that's all we've got. I'm really pleased with our lineup this month. I can't wait to get this stuff out there and put it to use. If you guys aren't already subscribed to Huntvault, head on over to huntvault.com, check them out. Their subscriptions start at $150 a month for an annual subscription, or $160 a month for a month-to-month subscription. Be sure to check out their Facebook and Instagram pages. They're always running promotions for new subscribers, and they do a giveaway each and every month for new and current subscribers. Head on over, check them out. I don't think you guys will be disappointed. Thank you guys so much for watching. We'll see you next time in Rob's Man Cave.